And a portion of proceeds from this art show tonight in Black Rock will benefit Western New York heroes. The 464 Gallery welcomed the works of artist and Afghanistan war veteran Sam Sacco. His paintings and photography feature images of pride, patriotism, and pain, all feelings he experienced during his 7 years overseas. This show will continue through next Wednesday at the 464 Gallery on Amherst Street.